Good morning, everyone. 6:53 is the time. Temperatures in the mid-60s. Here is the setup for today. This is this afternoon, 4 o'clock. We're going to have a bit of a breeze over the lake. That can sometimes, in this kind of weather pattern around here, create something called a lake shadow, which means thunderstorms, which will be ongoing across much of Western New York, will have a hard time getting going across Buffalo to Hamburg towards, let's say, Cheektowaga because of that. Watch, here's future look at about the same time that shows storms developing across the Niagara Frontier and across the Southern Tier, but the lake kind of keeps things a little quieter over the city. That can often be the case this time of the year in this kind of weather pattern. So that's something to watch. It is quiet out there now. A front, though, is going to approach. It's going to stir up more of a breeze today. So that breeze will aid in shadowing some areas of Western New York. Although that wind can also fuel some of the storms that do occur and make them on the stronger side, let's say stronger than they were yesterday, across the Southern Tier and also approaching the Niagara Frontier, the escarpment. There can be some rain here. Some of it can be heavy at times. Also, pockets of downpours moving through Ellicottville, maybe it looks like Casadega, down towards Bradford and Olean and Wellsville. These storms could pack a punch. Some could be strong to severe. Could a storm drop upon Buffalo? Possibly, but the chances are lower in Buffalo, okay? Quiet tonight, beautiful tomorrow. We go from the 80s and a little humid today to totally awesome tomorrow with 70s, low humidity, but temperatures build into the weekend and certainly next week. So for today, mostly sunny, scattered thunderstorms, mainly south, a couple to the north. And then as we head into tonight, partly cloudy skies, 63. Long range forecast looks glorious. Beautiful Friday, Saturday, and Sunday as temperatures begin to warm. We're going to see upper 80s, though, Sunday into Monday with the chance of some thunderstorms on Tuesday. So, Pete, you're going to a big concert tonight at Art Park.
Yeah, and outside. So.
And who is it?
Pat Benatar.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Remember.
Hit me with your best shot.
Love is a battlefield.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just words to live by.
I hope Mother Nature doesn't hit me with her best shot. So we will see. Thanks for joining us for Daybreak. Remember, our news continues now at WGRZ.com.
And we'll be back at 7:26 with another local news update. Have a great day, everybody.